This is Galaxy TV.
I made a big hit called Mikono Wagulu.
Fire them.
But before that, that's what I call a Muluo. I'm a new chingu malu, I'm a new chingu malu, ting badi malu kai ni bera ting. Let's take it, Mikono Wagulu. Mikono Wagulu, so what I did, then, I'm going to translation. Then, I'm going to go to first class.
Yeah, man.
kati wetu hapa unataka kuimba chikozo rwanda kwa
programu yenu leo
sisi hivi ninyi usipate animal echimuli odi chimuli echa rosa echimunya kawo
yali ni dani
yali remix yes pate animal
number
don't break my heart
hey blood break my engajukira
what has coco finger been up to
been performing up and down with shows and trying to set up my family life you know
wali
eh wino kwasa sona soka ne soka ne ngamba kaso wino kwasa ne family yangi mayi wana fetu ku demo ghetto man understand so fetu ku tukuze mu bulamu bubi so life katona natu yamba netu bahitiza fe netu la wansi nilikeza ku setting okukula bantu tereza so kina so okola is first set with my family
wali na bana ba meko
katona ka tina wadi kayumba so bizwa katu tuzimbe nyumba ya fe ya family nga family so right now wenjogerera kuri abana bana nyumba weri that's our family
tumukubira kwa mongalo msaja ina abana bana haina abana bana respect
no nina mwana umunze ngaze no
bamanyira nawo ngaye buri abana bana
kambi bali abana bana
sei wafe waka
oh okay na I don't want no muko myake je
eh ndio ngamire ni wami wewe sibi ndivyo kupanga na sisi mimi do wanna produce just like that yeah my wife organize everything before na
Now you don't try that speed. You know, let me roll your dickani. You jump on Muntu Wawa.
You have to organize everything before.
Holland. You are understand that language. You have to go school. I tell you already.
Real. What are you coming to?
I was asking, what do you do besides music?
It's music that feeds me. Yeah, man. It's music straight away. Just performing. Up and down. I'm always busy almost every weekend. Last Wednesday, this Wednesday, I was in Kumba University performing for the students.
Yeah.
Now, on the 5th, this weekend, I'm going. This one, the next one, I'll be traveling to Hoima.
Yeah.
I have a full live band in Hoima Town.
Yeah.
See you on the 5th.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Live band, full reloaded. 12 Arua. Trade show. We have a trade show in Arua, booked already. Germany and Australia. August, Coco Finger coming live and direct. We want everything set.
Yeah,
man. More madness coming again.
Coco Finger.
Yes, I.
One man Zimbuza.
Yes, I.
Oluza singa te wali muimbi. One koze
muimbi. Zeni social work and zeni nina diploma in social work. So in the social worker, that's what I'm in life young. Ndala, a bit different from the other artists.
Baba kola bichi.
But social work.
Social worker. My work is to socialize. Kwa dikani yonu senga, if I wasn't a social worker, dikani yonu senga, bad baby call me.
Hey, don't you sit to here.
Hey, wanga, wajano kure yonu njoke lako. Wala, let me, But me a bad man. Me a real
calm down, rasta man. You know,
me can't flex, me can't fight.
Coco Finger live from the studio in the morning saga. Atutwala stupid netu gume.
This is a morning swag.
Abantu bangaba
morning swag.
Those are the stupid kwetuli.
Still morning, you know.
Yeah, man.
Coco Finger.
Tugenda maso.
Ebuzo biri wano ku social media babuzize ebiwerako.
Come in.
Waliwo ono abuziza n'agamba nti ye Jeff abuza and Coco Finger obadde wa for the last few months.
Mere ya everyday performing man, busy. Era kanguli mze tibanda banda bene hali. Kozi ngomela kuntemeru ya unangavuka kumbatibu yange BMW mpitao. Mjakunda wa frame charge. Na enze mela push shows. Nagambi on Wednesday, but it's home by performing. Is it? On fifth in the Hoima, where could the band sang a Hoima? You see me one in the Chiefs, German. Never went to be there, man. There's more music coming in.
Says, Coco, hope we have some great new music from you. When are you coming to Dubai?
Dubai, everything is getting organized, so. Just well on for a while. Yeah, when everything's set.
Yeah, now.
All right. Yeah, Panga Nicholas from Child Roger says, who is your current manager?
Manager is called Roland. I'm under Mafia Generation Management, Mafia Generation Music.
Chicago, yeah. Chicago.
Log on, straight away.
Chicago.
www.cocofinger.com.
Yeah. Your man, by name, Musa.
Yes, sir.
I'm a young man.
I was born to inspire before I expire, so you're free to copy my style. Yo, have a heart of a lion, strong like iron. Please, my profile. Sakati, I've inspired enough of them. What I know, they're very good, talented young artists who are coming up. And that is very good. Banji sa gambo no bonenga barunji. Hey, pass him there, I'm a real good artist.
Yeah.
Hey, yes. Big brilliant that, you know. Yeah, if no one run things, you man, I'm a boss. Big
nice,
brilliant.
Nice.
Okay. Namu Tebi Jenny Agambi, my question is, what has he done for the country as an artist?
And me? I've inspired a lot of them, man.
Yeah.
You see me?
Yeah.
Me, I've inspired a lot of them young artists you see that are coming in right now in the music industry. Yeah man, I've inspired them. They want to copy what they want to do. It's a big day on mama kula chat today on the side of the road. Ali a car, I need chupa chupa au mugo. Nenga my driver nga pack up. Nenga go to gendo obu nenga no. Nino mukade go enda biwali. Omutima de kutokola chi.
De kuterede.
De kuterede mbuda. Nechende de chiwoma. Cha ine chifiji echira wa mu emu ano. We go back there njimwe. Ngamba ne tuwela. Ne tudayo. Ne tula banga ali bubinyo. Ate tuvuga ne tugenda like 5 kilometers ne tukule bintu. Sogele. Ningwa sukari muchere bichi bintu bwe bichu ne muletera so ebintu embe tukola behind the camera
but cut
no segede so yamuza ndinkoze bichi koze bi lesi sawa kola netu yamba bantu banji patukira masimu every time and binyamba chino chirichiri netu bayamba.
All right, Baluku is asking how many albums do you have?
You know, in Uganda right now, there are new albums. Nenga nasoka releasing my album ya My Miss ya ina nyimba 10. Right now nina album ya nyimba 15 jiendiko. I think I should take it as my second album. Yeah, it's a project of 15 tracks album, so I'm trying to second first single, you guys smile. Smile today. I've been around the world and I've seen a lot of girls, but I never seen someone like you.
Smile.
I've been around the world and I've seen a lot of girls, but I never seen someone like you.
Hey, smile.
You are
murder. Where is DJ Derek? They're asking me here what happened to you and DJ Derek.
Derek?
Mm-hmm.
DJ Derek is my DJ.
What happened between you and him?
No, my wife, in my team, I'm a singer. I always try to advise them. Mobera nangi, we no kula wali opportunity. Tola ba only send the zingu sasa tuweze kushit kumemwa de mitwaro 10 ya bi meka meke zifunye. Laba opportunity to gain zao. Who is important there? Make that person a friend. Usegere always ofuna after. So Derek, yali my DJ. So era the advice ya twala bulungi ne tugenda twali tuweze ku performing ku chifo chili eyo Kalahari. Kalahari eri toward seta toward seta yo nafuna omulimo chekere ne bamu omulimo nade okula ku that club. So these days Derek is busy kajafuse club DJ this and that nenga Namuyamba nafune kubo, so he's
which is a good
independent
thing.
Yes, man.
Nelson in Kabalga says Coco Fingo Bedawa. Where do you stay?
Madam Pangisa wano Lunguja.
Everde Lunguja.
Madam Pangisa Lunguja. I think anabaze iba pangise ichi gungweri. So they bajayo right now. Kauku, you know, our family house there, my mother's house, my house,
Chichi,
my brother's house, my family house. Yeah, man.
And I'm in the road, even good to have a dad to come around to get America.
What is Amuri? Daniel Akanjuka from Much India says, what do you have to say about the Ugandan music industry at the moment and the Save Ugandan Music Project?
Yes.
The music industry is growing big, you know. Young artists are coming in and people are making money, companies, radio stations, TV stations, everything is just booming, so the industry is so far so good. Yeah, man, not bad.
Ateba na ba save the Ugandan music o chogera coach o bafuna mo banide.
Nzinganzi made sinafuna nyo budde okukola interaction na wenyo. Nenga I think it's not a bad idea. Mai buli idea jibaleta mu sina kuzinyo. People have first embrace no reason no matter what is there. Nzeche manyi. It's not a bad organization. And that's it.
Katiolabai, nzina soma ne muhozi. Ne kamilioni.
Yeah, man.
Ne afande sub-beat.
Yeah, man.
Oina yuwa obi.
Ba obi? Mwana. Let me tell you one thing. Ogandesi nchirunji katika angkwile one of the reasons I decided to do music.
Yeah.
Omanyi, nze when I didn't soma, I didn't put it out of Gamba. Hey, ne man, if you don't have brothers or relatives or close people, abadi mu offices, tofuna mulimu, sisi ango funa mulimu, chagira. Kabe ne ntu ne ne da banenga mane. Who do I have around me? Nenga sina abadi muganda wangari mu governmenti, sina abadi muganda wangari ari mulimu gua kabi. Sina ene banenga mane nze sija kufuna mulimu masa uchile kabi ziuzi. Kamfunye option ya kabi. It was then deciding in senior 2, that's when I decided to become a real musician.
Alright,
then turn it off following up your music straight away.
Alright! The song is called Woman, coming from Coco Finger, who is in studio with us here. And I was still. Coco Finger!
I'm going to go to the concert. Now we're done with a new album. Then I'm to Japan.
Alright. What happened between you and Coco Finger? Manya ne makaro, simwa komawa.
My first manager. Yeah, at the time they took on a
Negenda.
They're parting away. Nenga, there's no problem. He's my good friend. Business partner right now, it's still
but what happened?
There's no any problem, no beef.
I don't know, Musang.
Yeah, everything
nice.
What happened? Clear the air.
What happened between you and Emma?
No, he was my former manager. So, and he parted ways.
Parted ways. Mwakanya ndikati contract ye wedde ko genda nkole byange obaya.
Kale twaina warebi.
Aina shoze yaliya.
Warebi tunde bitono tono. Nenge wakati bya ilo lija byogera kwenyo. Wewe nga tuno go focusing the future.
Bambi no mutimu.
Yeah, man.
Kwa gade nya te
ko. He is my good friend.
Wa manje mbadde mbuza yo kamkoka. Nende ndi akatogo. Patana okuwamu.
Okuwamu. One. Nze, let me tell you. I live a free life. Uchegede. Wengine abantu nga bali embwa nga yembesa to be alive nga ya. Yeah, man. That's it. Nenga siku wa kubwa nyu sima nyu mwenge sitamira tamira, sinywa sigara. Yeah, I have a new rhythm. It's called Smile, a new song. Yeah?
Who writes your music?
This one was written by Oman Rafiki.
Writer.
First project of someone has at least written for me. The first song. Si kwa lang kaimba kwa mpandi kide. So this time kose no. Then the name a co-producer when while producing the beat.
Okay. As we wrap this up, I wanted you to introduce the song.
Zing ding ding ding, my beautiful people, Galaxy FM, big up, world online. Straight up and everybody listening out there. Introducing a new vibe from Coco Finger. Smile. It's called Smile Sweet. Listen, enjoy, share it, request.
Yeah, man.
Video coming soon.
I've been around the world and I've seen a lot of girls, but I never seen someone like you.
Smile.
Your beauty is so much, I can never measure. Come straight into my room.
Smile.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.